Listen, just try not to make that noise you make.
What noise?
That noise that you make at funerals.
Oh, yeah, I got that under control. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Ray. I'm here to talk about Gus Patron. Thank you.
Raymond, that was beautiful. Simple and touching.
It was more than beautiful. It was extremely beautiful.
What is your problem, Marie? I can't even say a word without you topping me.
I can't help it. You're easily topped.
You're a bitter woman, Marie. You're a bitter bleached blonde woman.
You're just jealous of human hair. At least I don't sit around complaining about where I sat at a wedding 7 years ago.
I was so far away. I am still waiting for my cake.
That lousy cake was stale.
Yeah.
Stale? You took two pieces home.
Because you didn't invite my kids.
Who else got cold veal?
Yeah. And the portions were so small.
Right.
Cook me something, will you?
And the band stacks, Marie.
Yeah. And what about those cheap centerpieces? And the champagne was flat.
Terrible.
All right, stop it. All right. Stop.